Mm-hmm. Everybody go through stuff. Everybody avoid thoughts. You feel me? So it ain't really everybody deal with that. So
yeah,
as you can tell, like in my music, like it just be stuff that I be going through.
Yeah.
So
yeah, it's very like personal.
Yeah, I'm very terrible at communication. Like I can't talk with people. You know what I'm saying? Just the slightest thing, you feel me?
Yeah.
Make me shut down. So, but making music, it do nothing but listen. The mic don't do nothing but listen and pick up whatever you saying to it.
Yeah.
So, making music is therapeutic for me anyway, because it's the only thing that listen. It ain't gonna say nothing back. Only thing that's gonna talk back in the headphones. You feel me? So, I love making music, dog. Like, it just gets so much off my chest. You feel me? I mean, I really just got comfortable. Like, if you compare my very first project to my latest one, you feel me? I was kind of scared to, like, you know what I'm saying, show people, like, you know, open up to fans. But once I seen, like, they love it when I open up. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I get out and I meet these people like, bro, I'm going through what you're going through right now. I'm like, damn, boy, watch this. You feel me? So it's like, it helped. Like, the further I get and the more noticed I get, I can open up even more.
Yeah.
Because I feel accepted. You feel me? Even if it's just this little group of people who accept me and them other people feel like it's something wrong with me. You feel me? This group of people, bro, these fans right here, these people who really love my music, from Popular Loner, PTSD, Heart on Ice, The Heart for Sale. Just every time I come, more people jump on it and they feel how I feel. So that helped me open up, like I'm being accepted, like finding people who feel how I feel, you feel me? So the further I get, the more I open up, you feel me? Like this project coming up, you feel me? It's like opened up even more about my past, about what I'm dealing with now. You know what I'm saying? I don't really be on that collab and shit.
Yeah.
I just, you know what I'm saying? I don't vibe with niggas like that. To put a nigga on my song, I don't give a fuck if you is bigger than me, you feel me?
Yeah.